I was like drugging for like 8 years. And obviously initially, you know, you start off with a bit of weed and one level to the other. And I got hooked on this crack cocaine. And yeah, basically I was just into a dead end, you know what I'm saying? My life at all corners was just hitting into a brick wall. And yeah, I needed help. I needed help.
I was doing cocaine all day, every day, smoking pot, drinking. I was just completely out of control. And I didn't care. I was totally numb and oblivious to the world. I was running away from everything. I ran away overseas and I came back. And it just came to a point where I didn't care. I gave up. And that's where it brought me to the point where I entered a center, and that's where I was introduced to the journey and everything that it offered me. And I haven't looked back since.